Datsyuk will get set to go on Chris Mason. Here comes Datsyuk, first shooter here in the shootout. Datsyuk in, Deke scores! Hello, Datsyuk, and Datsyuk and Deke right there. And the Red Wings have the lead.
Well, as I said, a forehand Deke is tougher than a backhand. You better make your first freeze move a good one if you're going to the forehand.